Could new eye drops allow you to ditch your reading glasses? Who could benefit and how much it might cost? Tomorrow on CBS Mornings.
Powered by WCTV.TV. Eyewitness News at 11 starts now.
Omicron offensive as the new COVID variant is diagnosed in more states. Some promising news in the fight from one of the vaccine drug makers. Plus, we're getting a sneak peek at renderings for a new addition at the Tallahassee International Airport. But first, a social media threat leads to two South Georgia schools being placed on lockdown. Thanks for joining us tonight at 11. I'm Ben Kaplan. Abby has the evening off. The threat leading to a tense morning in Cairo. Our Brandon Spencer with the very latest from Grady County.
There seemed to be a lot of tension at Cairo High School Wednesday morning as the trend of virtual threats at schools continues across the country. According to the Grady County School District,